all people waste food, even if they don't want to. They may feel guilty about it when they waste it, but why are they wasting it? Hi, I'm Laura Moreno. I'm a PhD student at ERG, and I study food waste in households, specifically how people and why people waste food in households. So I first fell in love with the idea or the concept of waste in college, digging through trash, seeing what people wasted. But when I found out that food was the number one material reaching landfills in the United States, I sort of fell in love. About 40% of the edible food grown in the United States is wasted, or so it's estimated. And almost 40% of that is wasted in households. So there's a huge opportunity to reduce how much food is wasted in households in the United States. One of the things I'm most excited about is not just reducing food that reaches landfills, because that's really only one aspect of wasting food, but also impacting and reducing climate change. Wasting food in households is actually a really complicated subject. It involves different contexts, how people buy food, their larger relationship with food, and in order to really study food waste, I think that you need an interdisciplinary perspective, and that's what ERG brings. ERG allows me to look at sociology, urban planning, nutrition, public health, environmental science, to blend all of these together, and then to be able to look at how food is wasted and get a better perspective on why people waste food, how they waste food, and what are the larger impacts of it. You really have the opportunity to take almost any class on campus, and being able to do that has really changed my academic trajectory. I've been able to focus on sociology, which I didn't necessarily realize would be such a key focus. Urban planning and nutrition also really take advantage of the other researchers who are doing great things on campus. They're really doing some great things in the community, and that's a great opportunity to learn while you're at ERG.
Anything else you want to add?
Go ERG. Go Bears!